For clowns and all the balls, or I be going psycho. La mama bad like Michael. Can't really trust nobody with all this jewelry on you. My roof look like a no show. Got diamonds by the bolo. Don't act like you my friend.
One.
Hey, Caleb, how you doing today?
Good, how are you?
Alright, can you tell me a few things about past wrestling season?
Well,
he was rolling around on the mat. He did a good job.
Oh, that's correct. But we had a pretty young team the past few years. Last year we were conference champions for the third time in a row, and we also were runner up for sectionals, and we had 10 wrestlers make it to regionals last year. So we had a pretty good season. This year, a lot of our team is seniors, so I think we're gonna be pretty good this year. Win a lot of matches, and hopefully most of our wrestlers make it to semi-state this year. That's what we're planning on.
What was your personal record last year?
Ooh, personal record. I want to say, I don't remember how many wins I had, but I do remember I had 3 losses. One of my losses was first round of regionals, which was kind of uncalled for because I beat that kid before, but yeah.
What's your goals for the season?
My goal is to be undefeated in the regular season, and then hopefully make the semi-state, maybe even farther.
Thank you.